So this next song is one I wrote about 2.5 years ago. And my little sister likes to call herself a co-writer, and I would ask her to wave, but I'm being blinded by lights, so I wouldn't be able to see anything. But she likes to call herself a co-writer because she came up with the last line of the chorus. But to be fair, it is the best line in the song, so I let her say that. Okay. So here's Liar. Now you might want to call me a liar if you remember what a liar really means. And you might want to whisper your secrets so no one can know what it means to me. And maybe it's a little curious how nothing seems to change. But I wouldn't call you a liar even if you were one anyway. The last time that I saw you, you said you wouldn't be long. And I said I'd wait forever, didn't know I would be wrong. 'Cause I stopped waiting years ago, then you show up as if everything's the same. And even after it all, I still see you that way. Now you might want to call me a liar if you remember what a liar really means. And you might want to whisper your secrets so no one can know what it means to me. And maybe it's a little curious how nothing seems to change. But I wouldn't call you a liar even if you were one anyway. And it's so, so clear the reason you're really here isn't what you say at all. So tell me, why bother lying to me? Is it worth it? Does it make you feel better about yourself? If so, don't even try to tell me. I know I was wrong. Now you might want to call me a liar if you remember what a liar really means. And you might want to whisper your secrets so no one can know what it means to me. And maybe it's a little curious how nothing seems to change. But I wouldn't call you a liar even if you were one anyway. You.